So I'm gonna start by showing you the pick application. So this is for picking orders for customers. In this case, I am going to choose 4903. You can also choose to pick all the orders at the same time. So now it asks me to scan one of these products here. So I'm gonna scan the first one, and it says tells me to pick two units, and I enter two. So it's removed from the order list there, and then I'm gonna scan the next product, and here I'm supposed to pick 34 of this, and let's say there's only 32 on the shelf when I get there, so I enter 32. So this is sent to a list where it says how much is missing from that particular order, and then I'm gonna scan the last product here on the list, and it says to pick 78, and I press enter, and that order is finished and it's removed from the list. So now I'm going to show you the stock move application. So this is for moving products from one shelf to another shelf in your warehouse. So you scan a barcode and you see the quantity and the location, and then you scan the new location where this product is going. And I am moving four of these, so everything that's on the shelf is being moved to this new location. And here's the list where you can see the different products that you're moving. So next I'm going to show you the print application. So this is for printing new labels for products. So I scan a barcode and it shows me the data, and I just press F2 or the touchscreen button print here, and this is sent to the printing list. So I can just scan a few more products here and add them to my print list, and then we can see how it looks. So there are all my print missions, and the next function is inventory. So here you just scan a barcode and you enter the quantity that you count on the shelf, and the last but not least function is goods receiving. So here you scan an order number or you enter it manually on the keyboard, and then you scan a barcode and you enter the quantity that you have received, and this is sent to a list here. This application can very easily be modified in the RepTool Designer to fit your warehouse better. It can work completely offline like this solution, and you press a synchronize button when you are within Wi-Fi range, or if you want to work through 3G, or you can dock to an Ethernet port or USB connector or whatever. You can also work completely online and write directly into your ERP system, and also send or receive data also from the ERP system or warehouse management system.